Following content may contain scenes of violent tank explosions, amazing gameplay, and grown men swearing. A lot.
It's literally impenetrable from the turret.
Crazy.
Oh, that's... Yeah, of course. My team left.
God! We just got Malinovka last game.
So he'll not be doing...
I'm not gonna be able to do shit in this.
To Hill.
Tier H, I'll do sub in the Conqueror.
There ain't no RD, but, so I'll go Hill.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just gotta watch out for their snipers on the side, that's all.
Why can't I get match legacy in my fucking plate pool? That's my question.
Dear God, please tell me I am faster than a tortoise.
I'm only going 20.
I was scared there for a second because I wasn't gaining on you.
Gang of people coming this way, so should be interesting.
About three heading the other way.
Yeah.
Brandon, I'm probably gonna get the pass.
You have to fall back.
Or push extremely fucking hard. One of the two.
What you looking at my gut for?
There he
is. I ain't seeing much that'll kill us. And I'm pretty sure we're gonna take the hill with this many fucking tanks. If we can't take the hill, you know, I'm just gonna uninstall the game. We got 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah, there's not much up here, so
9, 10, 11. 11 tanks coming up this hill. I swear to God, we better be able to take this. We will take this. Positivity. I don't know, there's a T-29
coming
up.
Holy shit, I'm actually bouncing shit for once. A miracle. And then something stands, of course. Stop pinning my fucking angled armor! God damn it! Damn, I show into oblivion. Oh. We got him.
Shot ricocheted.
Actually, he panted down. They might give us some problems if he kills them. He kills our light. Never mind. Is there an entire team up here?
Pretty much.
I hope it is.
We just dinged them. We barely raped them. We got them. Enemies looking right at us.
It's going pretty good so far. Track the Conqueror. Crap, I should have pinned that.
Didn't penetrate their armor.
Nice.
Nice shot! Unloaded!
I don't think I've ever seen a tortoise go that fast. That was actually kind of scary.
That AMX?
I can't find the church.
Okay,
I don't know, I'm moving up though.
So, Vaz, what'd you do if you saw that thing slide down actually like that? We were in.
I'd scream like a little girl.
Oh god, imagine the Type 4 sliding down the fucking hill.
Yeah,
oh! It probably only go 30 kilometers an hour down the hill.
It'd still fucking make your thing a fucking pancake.
I'd not probably.
Sometimes.
You little asshole of a poor thing, I'll remember that.
Can I get more than one shot off this game?
Oh,
no? Okay.
I hit his ammo rack in your rectum.
How did I not penetrate the armor of that guy? Oh shit, they're at our cap.
That was a nice 1-2 again. Bastard. Yeah, they're all on our base now. Bastards.
Everyone get on their base, they can win.
Yeah.
Nah, there's not even a point to that. They're not gonna cap. They can't cap out. One of our vehicles was destroyed. Y'all gonna leave a 1390 alive? I don't fucking think so. I think this is like the first good game I've had in these STI.
Yeah.
So far.
Tiger's not gonna reset the cap.
No. That's okay, we should get it. Oh, maybe not. It's gonna be friggin' close.
Really, Tiger One? Take one for the fucking team, man.
No shit. Be lucky enough, we lost.
Just get the base capture points.
Oh, okay. Base captured. Alright. There we go. Tie game.
Tie.
Oh well, better than a loss, I guess, eh?
Nope, damn. It counts as a loss.
Oh, does it?
Counts as a loss.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Christ, dude. That was a great game.
Fuck yeah. Yes, it was. I don't give a shit. Whenever I do 4,000 damage, I don't care if we win or lose.
Well, King's probably should have headed back, really.